Hello everyone, welcome to Facial Television. Today I'm going to show you how to replace IC AS-15G. This IC. So let's get started. I already replaced AS-15G IC. Now let's try. Okay, I already fixed the tecan board. Okay, done. Samsung 32 inch LCD TV. Repair widescreen problem. I replaced this level sector DC to DC IC AS-15G. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching. Like, share, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.